Hi there, I'm Luke Whalen with the RV Corral, and today I'd like to take a minute and show you the 19 RBEWE, which is a rear bath unit. It's 19 foot of interior living space, but let's start with the outside. So first, we have a 15 foot power awning that comes out with an LED light strip in it. You've got your two exterior speakers, so the music, your CD, MP3, whatever type of music you're gonna use, your phone, you can play it so it's outside. You've got the nice grab handle on the door. You also have the trimless windows, or the frameless windows. It's a tinted window that tilts out. It's got a great seal behind it. Moving forward, we've got the magnetic clasp pass-through with a complete finished interior cabinet. And then we also here have your solar plug-in, so you can, it's all pre-wired for solar, so you can charge the batteries when you're out camping or out dry camping and keep those fully charged. And then come around the front, you've got your two LP tanks, and then you have a power jack on the front with your LED lights and another light here, so it's very, if you're hooking up at night or early in the morning, you can do it and see what you're doing. It's a great feature. You also have your one piece end cap here, which is going to cut down on road debris, damage to it from rocks, things like that, tree branches. We've had great success with this. This is new for us. Here's the other side of that pass through with the magnetic clasp. You've got your city water connection and your fresh water connection, so you can just hook up at the RV park, or you can fill it up and then head off dry camping. You also have here on the side, you do have a slide out, and I'm showing it to you with it in right now, but we'll see that when we get inside. Your tandem axle, and if you can get down there and see that, you've got the MoreRide suspension, which is going to take about 3 inches of movement out of the tires, so when you go over and you hit a pothole or something like that, the tire's not going to drop all the way in. It's going to kind of more skim across the top, so you're going to have a much smoother ride, and it's going to be less prone to shake the house apart. You've got your black and your gray tank back here, and then you've got your plug in here, so when you're camping or at home, you can plug it in and good to go. And then coming around to the back, your spare tire. And then this is another feature that's really nice, the Santa flush. And what this is for your black tank, you hook your hose up here and you can actually flush the black tank out, so you don't have to deal with using the toilet to flush that out. It also has a utility shower here on the outside. Power plug-ins, so when you're outside, if you got something you need to plug in, you can. And then let's come on inside. So as we come in, we start off with the king size bed. You've got a ton of storage above the bed. And then you also have your knockout at the headboard, which has power outlets up there, so you can plug your cell phone, anything like that in, or alarm clocks, things like that. And then you have generous closet space on each side of the bed. And then your nightstand and nice finished area, you can access it from both sides. Now coming in, so this is the slide out that's in, and the thing that's nice about this is even with the slide out in, you still have access to everything. So the whole dinette slides out, which is just going to open this up for just a ton more room. AC, LED lights, the speakers inside are also wired, and the air conditioning is plumbed throughout the coach. And then you have your large oven. It's a 22 inch oven, 3 burner cooktop, and a microwave. And again, even though this is just a little 19 foot, you still have a ton of storage in here. You've got your pull-out shelves, pull-out drawers, excuse me, that come all the way out. So there's three drawers. You've got your large cabinet. I don't know if you can get a view of that, Ben. Stainless steel sink and faucet. This is house grade appliances. You also have a charging station back here. You've got your CD, DVD, stereo, and it also has a USB port in it too, so you can plug in whatever device you want. Your TV, another charging station, and then I'll let you slip by. And then towards the back, we have the full-size, or the 8-foot refrigerator with the freezer on top, and I've got that door open. Let me see if we can swing that door shut. You're going to first notice the porcelain toilet. So great quality. You've got a large, you got ample storage under, or generous storage under the sink. And then you have your medicine cabinet up above. And again, your stainless steel faucet. And then we have a large shower area. It also has a skylight in here too, so it'll be nice and bright. And then coming back out front here, again, I'd like to say I'm Luke Whalen with the RV Corral. My cell phone number is 541-521-8201. And if you have any interest in this or any of the other trailers that Cougar does, feel free to give me a call. And again, that's Luke Whalen, 541-521-8201. And thank you for watching the video.